My name is Daniel, 33 years of age, from Italy.
My name is Susma Bhatta, and I'm from far west of Nepal. I'm 26.
My name is Germán Martínez, 35 years old. I'm from the United States.
Меня зовут Роман Гек, Владивосток, 28 лет.
Before joining this project, I was traveling in Southeast Asia doing some other volunteer in Thailand and Cambodia and Vietnam. And now I came here, teaching English in the mornings, smashing rocks in the afternoon, build a new school.
Here I'm doing teaching and like helping, cooking also at the volunteer house.
Back at home, I work through the operating engineers, running equipment. Here, I'm just here to do the digging, do the manual labor.
Я по специальности архитектор, работал в различных проектных бюро России за границей. Здесь я один из основателей проекта и руковожу группой строителей-волонтеров.
Почему Непал? Да ни почему, без разницы. Просто когда до меня дошло, что нужно делать что-то не для себя, я был в Непале. Это могло произойти где угодно, просто это произошло в Непале.
Why I'm here? Well, simple, to keep a promise, basically. I had a bad accident a few years back, and I broke my leg, and doctors were saying that I might have lost it. So I made this promise, if I could keep my leg, I will come here and help other people in their lives. So that's why I came here in Nepal in the first place. Obviously, doing some volunteer, helping people makes me happy anyway.
What's interesting in the volunteer is like I'm meeting the different people from different part of the world, and that is really interesting because I'm Nepali, and being Nepali is like wow, at the one room I'm meeting different people from different part of the world, and always like knowing something from them. That's very interesting for me.
Я не думал, что построить школу так сложно, и мне нравятся сложные вещи. Это для меня это очень интересно. Занять людей так, чтобы... занять разных людей так, чтобы они от этого... Они получали удовольствие от того, что они делают.
I'm here to volunteer because I want to learn about the culture of these people. I want to learn who they are.
What is most interesting in volunteering? Well, apart from the fact that you obviously are doing something good for other people, I love being the one who makes other people laugh. So this is something that makes me happy in the first place. Volunteering is not just about helping the others, it's in some sort of way even helping yourself.